If I know if I'm correct, I remember I brought a shitload of coal. You should start asking people like who's gonna come with us, because I know your dad for sure might come with us to the Eclipse. But you better tell him like, hey, but we got the reservations from this day to this day. Because I don't want late showers. Is that enough coal though? I think so. But I need more fuel. Yeah, there's coal. Is this my bike? No, that's not thanks. Alright, well the thing is over here. Make sure you have fuel with you. Don't break your leg, Shree. We're gathering potassium nitrate. The military base, and it lasted up to like day 43 or 42. Should I be a fat fuck and order food? Nah, I have sandwiches. I have enough to make. I have to save money for the holidays. Gather a shit ton, Chicos. We need a shit ton. I'm gonna go drop off my border ballot after we're done playing. My border ballot. Have you filled out your shit? not seeing any witches. Or not meal dogs. Let's just hope the sky doesn't turn against us. That's the only thing that could possibly ruin the eclipse. Weather tracking system that will tell me, like, oh shit. Get ready, Shuri. They're only gonna be coming through one hole only. So that's our advantage. There, she. Don't forget to invite me to the party. Here they come. Fix your guns if you have to. Oh shit. Here they are. Hey, so you should put a... you should put a silencer on that empty steam. It's too loud. They shouldn't wake you.
Master, we are not alone.
Got it. Yeah. Oh, great. Here comes another army. Army of the undead. Oh, God.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
That's a super witch. Killed her. Zombie. Oh my god, they're digging holes. Oh. Repairs? Impossible. I do. Shit. Don't panic, shoot. After all, we're gonna eat all this stone and dirt. Guess if we plan on building something new, we're gonna need every bit of dirt and every bit of rock. Barely full, two full stacks. Jesus Christ. Can you finally drive there now? Perla cannot drive in there? Can drive in El Paso? Nice. She's one step closer to becoming a full-fledged citizen. Yeah. Got her. She screamed outside, but I don't know, she's... Oh no. I need to make it better. I need to improve the staircase. I don't think so now. Ayushi, it's not enough. How many stacks do you have? Can we eat? Did you scream? Come down here, Shi. Get over here. We'll fight them in here. I don't hear any footsteps. Huh. Now have three drivers whenever we're going a long trip. We now have three drivers whenever we go on a long trip, you, Julian, and Bradla. I don't know. If you get in the mood to learn how to... If I ever get in the mood to learn how to drive, which I have to, and I will, by force. It's no longer what it used to be, like back in the days, like, oh, you know how to drive? That's so cool. Now it's like, I need to learn how to drive. And it's gonna suck. I think I heard a witch. Any visual out there? I hear you close. Collapsed. Aye, get an L gun. They should make this a lot more easier to harvest. It takes an unbelievable amount of time. Lead. possible. Thus, got plenty of gas to spare. You know? We're actually running low, surprisingly. Those vehicles, they use all the gas. Starting to dig into lead and iron. But like, I don't need that shit. Hey, should you working with the news? You can tell somebody, like, they could give us a forecast of the clouds, like, where's the last coverage? You have the tools, cheat. I mean, you can go back. You can start putting. You can start making some. Six full stacks. I'm gonna get two more. The coal and the potassium nitrate. Then go to the chemistry station. Split the work. You're gonna do some simple missions so you can get some more brass coins? Brass from coins? Good question. I don't think so. Okay. I leveled up. What level am I? What number did I say? 73. Jesus Christ. Thank you. I didn't hear a sound beep, but no. It was just my imagination.
My senses have picked up something.
We have a lot of things turned on at the house. If we're not using it. Well, are we using it? Well, sell it. Making my way back. Like, my house? It's where the... When I use your helicopter tree. Not confident in your own skills? Let me see. I will. Yeah, forget that we had another 3 chemistry station, or is that everything that you could have made? I did. Well, over time, we'll have a shit ton, Shui. Like, we'll have a shit ton. Like, definitely over at 10,000. Like, more than 10,000. Never enough for you. Yep. They open at 6. Damn, that's a lot of cement being made. I have never seen our inventory so full of steel. Impressive. Trader Joe's now open.
I'll open the goddamn door when you open it, when you fix this damn money.
Well, look what the cat dragged in.
Gotta eat like a fat fuck. Gotta eat like a fat fuck. Let's see here.
Well, you just brightened my day. I'm glad I could help you.
Yes, for the amount of gunpowder that we're making, we don't have enough bullet caps. Or I mean bullet caps. Bullet casings. But you know who has all the brass? Trader Jen. We just need to spam endless missions. We can. But the thing is, we don't have to smelt it. I mean, we don't have to salvage it, like scrap it. Yeah. Jesus Christ. Yeah. It's kind of like a dart trap. I mean, you put the block down, you hook it up, and then it senses any enemy in front of it, and then it just starts firing it off. Gonna spam some Trader Joe missions, cause
Thanks for letting me take care of you. And tell your friends.
But I'm coming in a helicopter. Let me see, do I have any...
Remember me if you need medical supplies.
Do I have any missions? Buried supplies... Ugh. I mean, I guess I can open to some of these missions.
Someone, this is dangerous work.
But I don't think it's not letting me do the Pick'em'er missions because I have some missions already. Oh my god, it's tier 4 though. Not gonna be easy. Shit. Zombies. Need it. Right here. Kyushu, you learned, do you know this? Then turn it into paper. Idiot. Gonna pee. Ah. like, dang. Huh. This way? Huh. Over here, Shree. You're setting on fire.
Incoming enemies.
No. Let me open this while you go look for the other zombie. We haven't finished the entire thing yet. We have to keep looking every... There's more. Question is where? Huh. Outside. Indeed. Typically, she always does.
I knew perhaps, you had it in you. Good work.
But I came rushing over here.
I think I've got. Do hurry. I have a protection payment coming up soon. Now that you have some money to spend,
don't look so
good.
You're
running a 10% off sale for the rest of the day.
Let me see your inventory. Do you have any jobs? Nope. I got whatever kind of guy I need to do. Could be the restore power one.
Well, you just brightened my day. I'm glad I could help you.
I'm gonna sell some shit now. Here, Shree. I don't know if you already learned that. boiled eggs, fish tacos. Not bad, but we need the breasts.
Thank you so much. Hey, come again.
Yes. Oh shit. We're about the same speed. Water. Huh. I could see you. Yeah. Time to smelt. Good. 10,000 breaths. Good. Yes, we do.
How may I assist you?
That's the stuff that I brought. Well, that's the leftovers. More rifle ammo, and obviously more 9mm shells. Yeah, for the turrets, because we have nothing. Not a lot at the moment, because nothing's melting. Where's the brass that I just melted? I know. Missions give up brass a lot quicker, because I mean we get like by the thousands. We could always use our gyrocopters.
Hey, let me see the quest.
This is a quiz that I have that I can share. It's a restore 4. Power restore. In the meantime, I used to restore power at night. Okay. Here one. Classic. Let's go. How far is this one? Tier 1 clear? That's in the desert. I guess the... Hey, we should go into the big tower in the desert and just hide in there for the Horde Knight. Huh. Hey, actually, we can maneuver the zombies. We could control the traffic through by making giving them a path of resistance, or at least resistance. Damway Factory. Where do we go, Shri? You're my guide. Right here? Hi, that's I know. Whoa.
About this.
This hole again. Wait, I remember correctly. Let's go inside and then put whatever's in there and then we could reset the thing. Yeah.
Master, we are not alone.
Gonna say, yeah. Yeah. It's all for the brass tree. Think of the brass. Alright, but now we have to turn this one in, because... But if you... We should not accept anything from that Trader Joe. Well, I know he's close, but we should not accept any quests from him, because it's too... hot. I don't feel anything.
Here is your reward. I owe you one. It must be my lucky day. Thank you. And here you go.
Probably decorations.
Okay. Advance.
We have that shit tree. Yes, I can make it. Aye. There's no such thing as a bellows. Yeah, it's only bellows, advanced bellows.
If we ain't got what you're looking for, we can get it.
I saw the missions that I have, and I have the tier 1 berry supplies from him, apparently. I mean, you could take something if you want.
Would you kindly help me with a... Well, alrighty then. Let's get the ball rolling.
Here. Should I share one with you? Hey, tier 1 buried supplies. Patas.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Oh, this is new. Let's explore this first before we even start it. Let's see what we're dealing with. Class. Wait. He picked up the... He went to the watchtower? Oh no. Oh shit, I'm full. Wait. Let me put shit away, because I'm full.
Incoming enemies, prepare for conflict.
Ready as I'll ever be.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Huh. For real. Clear the area. Yeah. Let's see, it's what is it called? Oh yeah. Tier 1 barrier.
We
are not alone. Thankfully, I have gas. Where is she? Ready? Do you see a circle? Yes.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Here come more. I found it. Yeah.
My senses have picked up something.
Alright. Yeah, let's go. Alright. Fuck yes. Fuck again. I mean, it's one right there. Right here.
Incoming enemies, prepare for conflict.
Where's your wife going, Shui? Again? I thought you went already. Let's be careful here because the thing is more prone to collapse easily than the others. Get 6,000 each. Let's just get one stack. Should be enough. Let them come. There's no way that can be it. possible. Yeah. Holy moly. Impossible. Did we actually exhaust it? Wolf. Huh. That's ridiculous. Impossible. I only have 6,000. Well, we should have over 6,000. Yeah, never enough, Shui. Turns out that's Trader Joe's.
Thank you, Survivor. Your money is welcome here.
No worries.
Safe travels.
Alright. Don't take any jobs, because we're not close to this guy. What a ripoff. I sold clay soil and he only gives me 18 copper coins. What an asshole.
Y'all come back now.
So we don't have any missions here. So we have the restore power that you gave me. Let me see a map.
incoming enemies. Prepare for conflict.
Look at all that oil shell, but we have enough. I know my way from here. No worries. I know my way from here. So this is the restore power. Makes me wonder if we should, Oh shit. Nah, we shouldn't even bother scrapping it. Shit. I lagged. What the fuck? Of course. That is our newest league. Make sure we're smelting metal. We're gonna have to melt some clay in this one because we're not gonna have enough to produce more. We have any clay. Put the oil shells and the gas thing. We have plenty of coins in here. Should we even smelt it? We have 40,000. There's not enough room, Shri. We gotta make more chemistry stations. Out of space for this. The food inventory, I cannot put anything in there no more, like no more. I can't put any can. I already put some of the food away. Hop seed? Yep, that's a hop seed. Here she. Tool parts. Yeah, but we cannot make anything. Not yet, at least. Thanks. Yeah, should we have a silencer for your fucking... Yeah. Apparently not. What is it? No, thanks. Get enough ammo for the night mission. See, what do we need to make more right now? More Nightmare Leader. Do you want me to make the more powerful Nightmare Leader? Or just standard? I can make up to 2,000. We have not even considered working on the electrical fences. Huh. We completely ignored that. I'm putting some of that stuff away. And I want to be a fat fucking order McDonald's. I wish I could order Jollibee, but it's in 1 hour. It's 1 hour away. Yeah. There's one here in Colorado, but it's in Colorado Springs. That's 1 hour away from here. We could do more Trader Joe missions with Jenny. Let's go. We need to get all the possible brass. Shit. We should live in a forest. We should get a house in the forest. It's a farm, though. Fucking tree. Can we turn you into wood? To accept some quests. Wait a minute. God damn it.
Hello, traveler. What's ailing you? You should stock up on medical supplies. There's a zombie.
I still have my fucking.
There.
I still gotta do the night quest. Fucking god damn it.
The other day. You don't know anything about that, do you?
Can't accept anything.
I'll have what you need.
Bitch. I mean, I guess we can head to the objective already. And just camp in there. Here should be my eyes on the road. Hey, hey. Wait a minute. What is this? The treasure. I'm approaching one of my treasure quests. Oh, there's treasure. Deep into the mountains. I'm gonna have to walk from here. I just stay in the car. Yep. Well, the area where I'm supposed to be digging. Found it. Because I have the perks that allows me to see a circle that gets smaller and smaller. got ammo, bullet casings. Need a drink of water. Some 8,000 Duke coins. So we got our Trader Joe's pay of the day without doing anything. I am. Good question. Maybe, eh? So many assets. What is Tom and Jerry doing? Idiot, don't they? Whew. Oh shit. Oh yeah, I remember. You forgot to put the silencer on your gun, Shui. Oh yeah, you say you're not afraid, but just wait until it's a pack of zombies. Oh yeah, she's here. Take this shit. Because I mean, it's the only thing that comes out. Question is, where's the mother loot? You could take a look. Need brass. Weird. Nothing in the huh. having to save your ass? Let's go to the police station. Let's see if anything respond. We could possibly find the ultimate sniper rifle. Yeah.
My senses have picked up something.
Probably like some sort of office. Doesn't even say what it is. But the hotel! The hotel should be up again. No. Wood. What have you found? Where? It's ready. Ah. Free paper. Level 6. That's the hotel that we've been to. I think that one over there is the Messiah, Shaka Messiah factory? Not a factory, but like a business building. We've been to that Shamway factory before. Any bank? I don't think so.
My senses have picked up something.
Stay down, Ghost Scarlett Johansson. What do you mean? I knocked her down with my fucking bullets. Upstairs? Ah, yes. More banking upstairs. Brass! Oh, shit! On it. Mm-hmm. broke. Shotgun that parts. Be prepared. Careful, Shay. Good question there. Is there a basic basement somewhere? Ah, well, here's an ATM. More paper.
Or you can have it.
You can have it for two. Let's turn it in more price.
1,000. 1,000. I think we should just sell this. How much would I get if I scrap it for paper? 873. Yeah. For what exactly? Either paper or selling it for more dukes. Oh shit! Are there another bombs in here? So keep an eye out, Shay. There might be bombs. Oh, I see a safe. Is it open? Nope, it's locked. Yeah, you see it? We must get there now. Get the spine out. The fuck? Ah, brass. Parkour your way, Shay. Impossible. I have no space. It's some kid who's in a fish costume and he's complaining that it looks like a dick. And he's fucking swearing like a sailor.
My senses have picked up something.
AC units nearby? Oh shit. Boned. Making my way up again. Ah, she over here. There's a ladder. Heading up to the roof. Reload your guns.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Holy moly, guacamole! No more! There was. Nothing. 7 dollars. There is no mother loot.
We are not alone.
Huh. True. Oh shit. Well, I can't extract anything else. Where is it? Oh yeah, that's right, isn't this it? Oh shit! Dewey, help! Can you use Cynthia? Can I use this? What the fuck? Way. Ah. I don't need the glass. I don't need the spikes. No, we need the ammo. I don't want to scrap ammo. What the hell? I have an injury. I have a... Oh shit. My arm is injured. Let's head back to the thing. The thing is about to start anyway. Almost. We're getting there. Plus we need to put shit away. I'm infected. Impossible. Good thing I always carry antibiotics with me. Putting shit away. Your turn, Shree. We scrap him. Yeah. It's right here. Don't you see the sign? What? It's here. Check. You idiot. A 22. Which one? You didn't share with me. Enough time? I don't know, because it's gonna take play. It's gonna be. It can only be activated between 22 and 1 a.m.
I don't know if we'll have time to do it.
I heard a witch. I pray to God. He's probably behind the building or something. That's not a scream. That's not a scream, Shree. It's just like, whee! It was like one of those ambient noises that she makes. Start it.
Have picked up something.
It's a clear quest. Got her. Oh shit. No. No, she. To make way for the first power generator. Where is it though? Where's it down?
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Oh no, don't tell me it's below us. No, but we have to go up. Is that over there, she? That's a super zombie right behind that tail. Perfect. Damn it! Nope.
Incoming enemies, prepare for conflict.
I accidentally destroyed a box before I loot it. Huh. It's downstairs, Shui, remember, this is... Look, Shui. Oh shit! Look, she... Look, follow me? Come all the way downstairs. That's where the mother loot is. The thing indicates down. The indicator, so we have to go down. Where are you? Obviously. Shui, you gotta... You have zombies in here that need to be killed. Some traps in here, so be careful. Oh shit, super mutant. Got him. Badass. Huh. God damn it. I need to time my jumping. God.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Fucking robot, you know what? That's it, I'm making some frames. Yes, turn one on. Can fine, I'll protect your ass. Yeah. They're above us, Shui. And we still have to clear the area. We haven't cleared every single zombie, Shui.
Prepare for conflict.
Get over here. Reload your M16. They're gonna be behind this room for the mother loot. Here they come. Watch. There. Huh. Here she. What kind of axe do you have? Oh, never mind.
Master, we are not alone.
Okay. Don't let him eat me. She's screaming. She's somewhere, she. Get out of here. We successfully did it. Get in the car. We'll see.
We are not alone.
Shit. This is a bad place. I don't know if I have enough protection though. Maybe. Where is it? Alright. Start it.
My senses have picked up something.
No fucking shit, that it's downstairs. Oh shit. You shot me?
Kill me. Protect
me, Shay. Alright, turn down.
Traitor Jen is just pretty, but I am effective.
I'm opening up this chest, Shay. 6 seconds. If it doesn't fail. Oh shit.
My senses have picked up something.
I know. Careful, Shay. 19 seconds. Oh shit. So you gotta clear the zombies. Yes.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
We have to go back to Butcher Pete's. I think we have to clear the entire apartment or the building. It's done. No, we have to go back to Butcher Pete. Yeah. Let's go upstairs.
Incoming enemies, prepare yes. for conflict.
I know, but let's go upstairs. Yeah. Wait, what do you have? Check this shit out. Oh wait, no. Wait, before I do anything stupid.
Senses have picked up something.
I don't know if I have enough space for this. Yeah. There's still an upstairs. Yeah, we're here. Wait, stay back. Stay back. Nope. Space. All right, now I have space.
Incoming enemies, prepare for conflict.
Yeah, but the dresser is good for only carrying bandages. Me? Remember, we just blasted our way through. Huh. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's go back home. Okay, but it's not even, the bitch is not even open. Any dates in this game. Yeah. I haven't gotten the time. Ain't time to put shit to the smelt and stuff. Well, you're right here at home. Here she. You need this? My military glove. I don't think so. You can look at the stat. Seems fair. We're gonna put this shit in here for selling. Shit. But where?
Master, we are not alone.
Oh no. Here come. Here come the party. Zombies. What? Get in here. No. No, it's just the drones. put them to smelt. Hey, is that thing broken or something? No worries. No need to be rushed. Probably had no power. They should be working too, but... Indeed. Indeed, I remember we started with nothing. No, we have plenty of that stuff. We need bullet casings and buckshot. Nah, I think we're good with buckshot. We just need bullet casings. Oh, thanks. Thank you. No, but we... Well, if you can check, your ping is, well, my ping is 64. It doesn't say. You get an empty bottle or a bucket? Empty jars, yes. You right click, I think. I think it's right click. Be a lot of could be. I'm not sure. Here, Shui, put this shit on your weapon, on your M16. Huh. Oh shit, never mind then. That works. Huh, well, fine by me. Where? Huh. I'm telling you, that's why we need to be organized. Mom's... it's Mom. Hold on, I'm gonna call Mom. She's gonna open up soon, Shui. She's gonna open up soon. hope. Just make us, just make a, make sure to also make, mate, don't just do and rifle ammo, make us, make some... The 9mm. To put some on the guns. Bullet casings. And it's not that, that's not the problem, Shri, right now. You know what the problem is? None of these things have enough clay on them. No. We're gonna have to spend a day digging for clay. How poorly have decimated that hill in front of the house, or in the back of the house. Gonna have... Where? I just don't know if I can take any damage. Oh wait. Let me bring some stuff to sell. I mean, I have enough space. Well, I didn't take everything because I didn't have enough space, but let's go. Oh shit! Come on, Jeep. You were built for this. Grader Joe is now open.
You're looking kind of
rough.
I
knew you had it in you. Good work.
You didn't get bit, did you?
Good question.
Thanks for the business. Stay safe out there. If you find any extra medicine out there, I'll buy it off of you for a discount. I've got a bit of a problem.
Congratulations.
Can you help me?
I can make my payment to the Duke now.
I'm so disappointed in you. Well, maybe next time.
Jesus Christ.
I need someone who's willing. Yeah,
money
if
rewards.
You could just go ahead and take a job, that would be great. You should stock up on medical supplies. There's a zombie apocalypse out there. You look like you could handle yourself. I had a good feeling about you.
Hope to see you soon.
Good luck.
See you later. Okay. Aye. I'm not interested, bitch. You're not interested in that. Impossible. Bitch. Fucking take it! Some mats.
Thank you so much. Hey, come again.
Any jobs? Restore power?
This time?
It's a fitch and clear. Sweet home. I don't know. I don't think so. Fine.